In this tutorial, we're going to take the necessary steps that will allow us to send an email from the address associated with a public folder. We start by opening up a blank email. Then, from the tabs at the top, we select Options, and then click on the From button within the Show Fields section. This will add a new section to your blank email detailing your email address. Clicking on the From button next to your personal email address will reveal a menu. Click on Other Email Address. A small window will appear. You may be tempted to manually type in the alternative email address in this section. However, doing so will not work. Instead, you need to click on the From button to bring up the address book. In here, you can search for and select the email address for your public folder. In this example, we're using the IT department's help@unr.edu email account. Obviously, you will have permission to use a different email address. Click on OK, and then click on OK again. You'll notice that the From field has now changed to the public folder's email address. Additionally, an option has appeared in the From menu for you to select this email address for any future mailings.